Let's say Oga Presido Muhammadu Buhari don't shook mad for the Supreme Court ruling when say concine as they take win the February presidential election. The People's Democratic Party and their presidential candidate for the election, Atiku Abubakar, we don't sue the ruling All Progressive Congress and their candidate Buhari for the election. On Wednesday, the Supreme Court give the final yano for the matter. Oga Presido Muhammadu Buhari when be say day real for one international summit, he shook mad for the stream media aid Femi Adesina. When we say he welcome the ruling.
You have to the opposition.
Well, they have seen the limit of the constitutional facilities given to the country. They have gone from tribunal up to Supreme Court. So they go back to God. You just can't go and think by making a lot of noise you can intimidate the judiciary. You can't. They work based on facts. And I'm very pleased that the judiciary has given such confidence to all those who want to complain about national issues. Look at it. How many parties participated in the election? 91, if you have forgotten. I haven't forgotten. This should mean that the parties should come together so that we have less problems, so that we can save more resources, you know, for essentials of the society, education and health care. Instead of going to courts, you know, doing all the logistics, traveling, accommodation, paying lawyers, and so on.
Now that the legal challenge is over, what can you assure Nigerians? What will they expect from you?
What I promised them from 2015, security, economy, and fighting corruption. It's up to Nigerians now to try and assess us how far, how well have we done. To me, I'm satisfied. I went to all the 30 states and Abuja during the election. The people that turned up to see me and to hear me are more than what anybody can buy or force. So I'm very pleased. We are justifying confidence Nigerians repose in us.
Our Supreme Court, for almost the first time in history, have dealt with an issue literally instantaneously, which provide a lot of relief and people who have been waiting for this decision to come, it has finally.